Days after the blast, the homeless people living there banded together and seized control of the entire borough. They call themselves the Dustmen.
Guess that explains why they're all wearing trash bags.
I suspect that they're led by an extremely powerful conduit, so it'd be a big mistake to underestimate them.
I get it.
Traveling in style.